looking at this long before, and I said, this whole thing, that it was mentioned in the minutes the night of the zoning. One zoning member had tremendous issue just because the way this has been handled. And I do not like bringing people together here for 6 weeks at a public hearing, trying to resolve this, and in our third public hearing, now we find there's another access. I'm sorry, if we want, maybe we should go back and start over and have everything done according to the process before it comes to us, and then we have a public hearing where everybody knows what we are talking about. Like I said, I don't know. Jay, you got anything I just asked?
What would be the benefits of that second access?
The big argument at the last public hearing was the line of sight. They didn't feel there was enough line of sight to the north. So what we're trying to do is find a solution to increase that line of sight and have a safer way of getting in and out of the property and not worrying about what everybody brought up at the second hearing.